You're so super good. Yeah, I've been waiting for you all my life. Took a love and everything went right.
You're the
water on my knees.
When they
try to get between us,
I just
hit the bar and we fly. Yeah,
damn.
Can't nobody do it quite this good. So easy to get misunderstood.
What's up, everybody? Here with my bud Jax. It is Friday morning around, I don't know, 7:30 a.m. We're in Mount Burdell Preserve, which is a beautiful open area in Marin County, off leash on these fire trails. It's beautiful. It gets really hot around noon. Too hot for dogs, in my opinion. But in the morning time, it's great. Sun's still peeking over the mountain. Jax likes all the sticks here. Jackson? So it's a great trail. I think it's one of those trails that can go on as long as you want it to. And I'm only saying that because I've never finished one. But there's a couple loops I think you can do around here too. I decided to do a little trail running this morning. I'm starting to get a little fatigued. Water? Again, we got our little camel pack. Jax drinks out of that. It makes it super easy for me. But it also makes it easy for Jax to just have water whenever he wants. Ooh. But as you can see, there's just mountains and land for as far as you can see, and I don't think you can go all the way down there. I think some of it's protected or owned privately, but this area is beautiful. I mean, it's a dream for a dog like this. But man, if you're into trail running, this is a great spot because the trail itself is about, I don't know, 15 feet wide. It's compact. It's not completely flat, but I'm sure trail runners are used to uneven surfaces. It's pretty tough environment during the day because the sun is so hot, but it's great training. I think there's a lake somewhere up here too, which is dried right now, but I think once it starts raining, it fills up. But yeah, I hope everyone's having a good time, good Friday. Excited for the weekend. Sorry we haven't been posting much. But we're back. Jax is back. He's healthy. He's strong. He's starting to, I think, be fully built out too. So.
Yeah. I'm going out hard tonight. And ain't nobody telling me not to. If the vibe is good, you can tell them to come through. Plugging up the phone, give them something to bump to. First nut in the whip and I call it a cashew stop. Take a couple minutes to clean a bit. Last thing I want is everybody to know I hit. Haven't even had dinner, better yet a sip of liquor. Could've gone quicker, but you know I had to kill her. Sitting at the table, it's intimate. Pass around the plate, only eating with chopsticks. Night so young, got nothing but options. Nothing but options, yeah. Everything's a blur when it comes to her. And I be showing up late, feeling insecure. Always telling me to change, I'm an amateur.